Hello Sachiin Garu. Hi Bhushan Patel Garu. Hi Ali Askar Garu. So welcome to Tollywood. Firstly, I think I should welcome these two people because Sachiin Garu is not new to Tollywood.
Yes.
So how is it being at Hyderabad? Firstly, let me know about you.
Well, we've been here for only about 3 hours.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh.
And unfortunately, we won't be spending too much of time here. But whatever we've seen till now, especially the people, amazing.
Okay.
I've been here before, but it was always Ramuji and back.
Huh.
Coming into Hyderabad city was a little bit of a rarity, but the people always. I would love to, in fact, make a film here now. I mean, honestly, I've always been wanting to. So.
Super. And for you?
Same thing. I've been here a couple of times at Ramuji.
Okay.
Shot Joru Ka Gulam here. My film with Govinda sir.
Right.
And some events here, but now right now for a short visit here, but a very important visit. To promote our film Amavas.
Yes. So Sachiin Garu, chala rojul tarvata. I think today it's a tough task for me to balance Telugu for our audience and English for you. Meeku ardham avutundi kada?
Naaku Telugu ardham ayindi. Koncham fluent ga maatladadaniki chala kashtam. So I try and not speak in Telugu because I don't want the audience to come and hit me after that.
No. Ledu meer ippudu edaithe oka two lines maatladalo ardham ayindi meeku inka Telugu baa gurtundani. Yeah.
I will try my best.
Yeah. So peru mottanga Hindi ki Telugu ki baga kalisi vachindi. Amavasya is like a you know common word.
No, Hindi ki
it's Amavasya.
Amavasya. Telugu ki
but mostly
Hindi,
yeah.
Amavasya. Almost the same.
Yeah. So I think horror genre specialist an cheppalemu Bhushan Patel garu.
Yeah. Number one horror
Number
director.
Number one.
Yeah, well, thank you.
Why do you enjoy scaring people?
Isn't it fun? Actually, I get scared a lot. I mean, and that's why I know how to scare people. And because I think I know how to scare people, it's lovely scaring people.
Mm-hmm.
And I would like to believe that people do get scared. Mm. And they like getting scared.
Okay.
Otherwise, I wouldn't be sitting here in front of you after making 3 successful films. And this is my 4th one.
Right.
So the fact that...
Mere audience kosam repeat cheyali.
Mottam
repeat cheyali.
Appudu mana interview double time avutundi, half an hour, 1 hour. Yeah.
Yeah, so
but
I'm sorry.
No expression says it all. I think.
It does?
Yes.
It does.
All right. No, because I can't, even if I try to even think of talking and speaking in Telugu, so I'm so sorry. But...
at least title looks are jeptara. Will you...
Amavasya, no?
Okay.
Amavasya is in... I'm a Gujarati actually.
Dialogue chesaru.
Sir, I'm sorry, sir. I can say same to you. But
I can't... you said it very well.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
So, yeah, because Amavasya is actually the Hindi word, the Gujarati, in Gujarati also we call it the Amavasya.
Amavasya. Okay.
So, yeah, but like I said, because I've had 3 successful films behind me.
Right.
So that is why maybe people consider me to be the one who could, or they can trust me with a horror subject, you see. And so that's why, but it's not that I want to make only horror, I have many other stories to tell and I will tell them very soon. Yeah.
So Sachiin Garu, tell us, I mean, how did this collaboration happen and
what? See, I mean, naaku chala ishtam, horror genre na favorite undi. So for me, I've always been hunting for a good subject. You know, horror has been my, I think I've seen probably every horror film ever made.
Oh.
So, of course, Bhushan Patel is a veteran now in horror industry. So we've spoken few times, we've tried to collaborate together, but it didn't happen. So one fine day I was going in the car, you know, driving for work, and one of the common friends, Vikram, he connected us on the phone and he said, there is an idea that I have and I think it's a very unique story. So it just so happens that you try to listen to many things and you don't get what you want. But randomly this conversation happened and in less than 3 minutes we decided that yes, we'll start shooting this.
I narrated the first time I ever spoke to him. Vikram was with him, I was somewhere else. He spoke with me on the phone and I have narrated the idea, the basic story idea over the phone, and in 3 minutes he said yes.
Oh,
so that's how it was born.
I think I got lucky with a good director.
No,
I've all Munchy script.
The feeling is mutual, my friend.
And a great setup, great actors, Ali, Nargis, Navneet,
yes.
Mona,
Vivan, Bhatina. So all of it, I think Amavasya was a part of my destiny. That's how I feel.
Wow. So finally, my cravings satisfy for horror
films. Almost. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. Almost there.
Okay.
After 8th of February, when the audience gives a good reaction, my satisfaction, my craving will be done.
Super. We can't see sitting so quiet, Alias Garu. Because you're a rock star on television and film as well. So yes, I think
it is very difficult also for him to sit quiet. So
I know, that's what I'm. I got surprised.
He will suddenly actually start talking. So you please ask him something.
Yeah, but since last 12 minutes, I'm quiet.
Tell us something about your character in this film. How would the name?
My name in the film is Goti.
Goti. Matlab, I mean.
Goti is.
Goti in Hindi means.
In Hindi means
marble.
Marble. Marble that
oh
marble.
Yeah, goti, I know, yeah.
But goti, matlab, it's G-O-T-I, goti.
Ah.
Uska, there's a full form to it, which
oh.
You'll see on 8th of Feb.
Oh, that is surprise.
That is surprise, I cannot. I'm the caretaker of the castle.
Yeah, ho sakta hai, okay.
Goti, and caretaker of the castle.
Okay.
And Sachin is my malik.
Ah.
Yeah, I work for him. And I'm very loyal to him. And I'm loyal to my work, matlab very sincere in his work.
Okay.
And he has his own backstory, how from UP he's come to London to work.
Mm.
And he's got his own, he misses his family. And he has his unique way of, you know, saying the lines, talking, walking.
Okay.
And
unique way of dressing.
Unique way of dressing.
Oh.
Right from the get-up, you know. Mm. Bhushan sir and me, we have worked long back, 95.
Oh, okay.
Since then we know each other.
Oh.
So when he called me for this character, he said, "Ke, I want you, I'm making a horror film and it's a classical horror film."
It's a classic horror.
It's a classic horror film. As in there is...
it's not a horror comedy.
It's not a horror comedy at all.
Okay.
Just because I'm also there in the film,
yeah,
it doesn't mean that it's a horror comedy. And
okay.
My character is also not comedy. Mm. I'm not doing comedy. That's the best part. Which
okay.
And I enjoyed throughout doing this character because there's something new which I'm doing for the first time.
Wow.
It's like I'm not repeating myself. So he wanted someone to break the monotonous or to bring lighter moments, you know, because it's a horror, throughout horror film.
If I may just add, I just wanted someone, like I told him, I said, I want you because whenever when I wrote the character, I thought
okay.
of Ali. Ali was in my mind all the time. I wanted someone who, once he comes on screen, he brings a smile to the audience's faces, you
okay.
see. So he's playing a character who's a little funny. He's born funny. He doesn't try to do, like I told him, don't do any comedy.
Mm.
It's not a caricature, it's not a comedian that you're playing. It's a character who is a little funny.
Okay.
Unfortunately for him, poor guy, you know, you have people who, for no fault of theirs, we find them funny.
Right.
They are not trying to be funny, but we laugh at them.
Mm.
So that's the character he's playing. He's not trying to be funny. But
okay.
everyone thinks whatever he does is funny.
So you don't do anything for the sake of comedy.
It's not.
Yes.
His character
yes.
is very intrinsic. It's a very intrinsic part of the story. It drives
okay.
the story forward. So and that's why. Sorry, I just was
yeah.
cutting you.
But it does produce few laughs here.
It is meant to.
Okay.
It is meant to
okay.
to bring in the little relief in between the horror portions because it's a very
right.
horror. Like he said, it's a classic horror, so it's a very
mm-hmm.
scary film.
Mm-hmm.
You. I mean, the audience would need to relax a little bit before the next scare comes in.
Right.
And that's why Ali.
ఓకే సచిన్ గారు మీరు మాత్రం చాలా గ్యాప్ తీసుకున్నారు కదా ఎందుకు అలాగే ఇప్పుడు గుర్తొచ్చినప్పుడు సినిమా చేస్తున్నారు అనిపిస్తుంది మాకు వై ఈజ్ ఇట్ హ్యాపెనింగ్
సీ విత్ మీ ఐ డూ మెనీ థింగ్స్ అండ్ ఫర్ మీ నా సినిమా నేను ఐఎమ్ వెరీ ప్యాషనెట్ అబౌట్ మై సినిమా సో ఫర్ మీ ఐ నీడ్ టు హ్యావ్ ద రైట్ స్క్రిప్ట్ ఐ నీడ్ టు హ్యావ్ ద రైట్ స్టోరీ సో ఐ మీన్ టిల్ ద టైమ్ ఐ గెట్ దట్ పర్ఫెక్ట్ రోల్ ఐ డోంట్ డూ ఎనీథింగ్ ఐ రాదర్ do nothing than do
okay.
a bad film.
Oh.
So that is always my plan.
What excites you the most ante oka script vinna tarvata meeku edi baaga nachutundi den kosam chustaru
a good story.
Okay.
A good story is my most essential. A story that can make audience relate with each other, you know. A story that can make the audience happy or give them what they desire. Like for example, in horror films, audience always is expecting good scares, but at the same time, if it doesn't have a story, the good scare will go away because they're spending their money, their time to watch a film.
Okay.
And if you can't give a good film, then it's no point of making the film.
Right. That's why we find your films very special and unique. Yeah.
They are.
Yeah.
And I try my level best to keep entertaining the audience with different kind of films.
Exactly. And Bhushan Patel ji, meeru ante you have tried almost like three
before this
horror genre films,
yes,
right?
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
So that means you have dealt it already, the genre and all everything. What do you think is the speciality of Amavasya?
The VFX.
Okay. Mm.
The kind of VFX, effects. The visual effects, mm. the visual, the special effects in visual.
Right.
I have never had these kind of visual effects in any of my films till now.
Oh.
And why only my films? You would, the kind of VFX we have in this film, we've tried to achieve in this film, this kind of VFX you would not see in any Indian horror film, let me say that.
Okay.
Be it South Indian or Telugu, Tamil, whatever, be it Bengali, be it Hindi, whatever.
Mm.
This kind of VFX you would never seen in any Indian horror film.
Okay.
We had to try and do that because Sachin always wanted that, and because we are always compared to Hollywood. So I don't know why only horror films are compared to Hollywood.
Yeah.
No other films are compared to Hollywood. So we tried to, at least in some way, in our way, try and get at least a VFX to a level which we can be proud of.
Okay.
So the VFX in this film are something that have not been a part of any of my films till now.
Wow.
The kind of VFX. And even the story is like Sachin saying, the story is a very different story.
Mm.
Though, I mean, when you see this trailer and all, you might find it a very simple story, but it's not what it seems it is. That is the trick.
Okay.
It's when you watch the film, you will realize that there are many layers. And as you go deeper and deeper into the story, you'll get more and more scared till you reach the climax.
Mm.
So it is very different than the rest of my films. And yes, I've shot this in London. That's another different part of, I've never shot any of my films in London.
Okay.
So it's different. Mm. It's a different experience, a lovely experience. It'll be worth watching.
Whom do you give that credit, I mean, regarding VFX, to the producer or to the director?
It's a, before we started making the film, he wanted great VFX. This is the first thing he said, that we are making a horror film. Let's make sure we can deliver to the audiences VFX that they haven't, of the kind they haven't seen before.
Mm.
And so, yes, I mean, to write, to incorporate that in the story, I had to try and incorporate those. The opportunity to get that kind of VFX in the story, right?
Okay.
You have to have a story which would then support that
of
kind
course.
Of VFX. Just out of the blue, if suddenly I'm turning into an animal would not work. I mean, there has to be a reason for that. So, so to incorporate those kind of VFX opportunities in the script, yes, that we had to work on. But so the credit goes to the producer for having a vision of that kind, because it takes money to get good VFX, and he left no stone unturned. And I hope people like it, yeah? It
definitely.
Says VFX.
Even already in the trailer, ma kardam utundi VFX chala adbhutanga undabhutanga.
You like them, right?
Yes, of course, yeah.
So,
and
what you see in the trailer is nothing.
Okay, it's
not even it's not even the tip of the iceberg.
That
not
is why it is called a trailer.
Yeah.
Okay, but
it's
trailer.
It's a teaser trailer. Let me say that.
Yeah, actually.
It's meant to tease.
But Sachin garu, as you know, naaku telise chaala mandi horror genre vachese oka limited budget lo cheyadaniki ekku prefer chestu untaru, but I think even after watching the trailer we can say that the production values are so high.
Yeah.
See, in this film, even if the budget is higher, it is already a profitable project even before the release.
Okay.
Because we released this, we've shot this film in London. So there are certain subsidies available to producers and to make a film in UK. Various satellite and rights have already been sold. So even before the film releases, it is profitable.
Mm-hmm.
So e na talent.
Okay.
I can take it from the audience.
Mm.
Na talent of business, na talent of acting. So I think probably all of it put together, to make a good film, you need a good budget.
Okay.
So I'm able to successfully do it and I'm very happy. That's why I'm sitting here happy. Otherwise, I would be sitting in tension right now what to do with the film.
Something about Nargis and her character in the movie.
Nargis, her character name is Anna.
Yeah.
So she's my girlfriend and I'm going to propose her for marriage. And I tell her, let's go to Paris. But she sees the family album and she says, no, I want to go there, to Castle Goring. And because my character has a story over there in the past, I say, no, let's go to Paris. But then she says, no, if you want to propose, we have to go to the castle.
Okay.
And then what happens in the castle, what happens during Amavasya, and what is going to unveil.
Okay. So Bhushan Patel gar style lo love, romance and horror balanced ga untayi
anamata ee
cinema lo kuda. Okay.
Yeah.
Full entertainment.
A horror film has to have love, has to have romance.
Yeah.
In a horror film, the only thing is that the villain is a ghost. So that makes the hero stronger, because the villain is someone who's dead already. So to deal with someone who's stronger than you, I mean, then a living person is always a dead person is more stronger, right? So that makes the hero stronger. So it's, I mean, I don't know why people always say the horror film has all kinds of emotions. It has one extra emotion of fear.
Manchi songs could have
been. Oh no.
It has lovely songs, it has great love. You can see the posters, that's great love. And that's why, because of love he takes, he goes to that castle where he didn't want to go. So it has love, it has emotion, it has drama, it has great music, it has, and it has fear.
Fear ante adi enta dosage lo untadannadi kuda I think chaala mandi chustuntaru ante can we go with our kids and family and all ani adi kuda koncham
horror film kada? is always I mean, how can you watch
it's always for adults,
it's always for adults, right? I mean, if a horror film doesn't have an adult certificate, then it would not, people would wonder if it's scary at all.
Horror or not.
It is pure classic.
Yeah, it's classic horror. So it's not even a horror comedy.
Okay.
Children can't watch horror, right? I mean.
Of course, yeah.
After a certain age, you know.
Yeah, so after 18 you can, but not when you are a child.
Right. So Ali Asghar Gar, tell us something about your association with Sachin Garu and how long?
We are as old as this film.
Really?
As this film, yeah.
Okay. Ante na?
It's almost. But this Feb we'll cut the cake. One year.
1 year.
1 year.
Oh.
Yeah, 1 year we'll cut the cake.
But celebrate anniversary.
We'll celebrate our anniversary.
Okay.
But it doesn't feel like that.
Yeah.
Like we've been known each other
ages.
Mm.
And had good time. Except that scary part of which he didn't tell us. Rest, he is a very good soul.
I didn't tell him,
Castle
Goring.
Except that, otherwise everything.
It's a nice place.
Yeah, it was nice working, nice atmosphere, everything. As in, good setup to work with. And the best part is that, matlab, you know, we did the Telugu version also. So, the first time entering the Telugu market, as in.
Tollywood.
Telugu.
Telugu.
I know.
Shama, I knew. Entrant, so
no, Sachin Garu will teach you Telugu.
Yeah,
Sachin Garu, tell something in Telugu to him.
Nuvu naku chala ishtam.
Yeah.
No, he's asking you to repeat it.
Acha,
I'm telling you.
Nuvu naku
chala ishtam.
Chala ishtam mukham.
Chala ishtam undi.
Chala ishtam undi.
Ishtam undi.
Ishtam undi.
Ishtam undi.
Undi. Da.
Da.
Yeah, di.
What is the meaning?
I like you very much.
Mm.
Same, madam ki chapali.
I say.
No, naku chala ishtam.
No, naku chala
ishtam undi.
Ishtam undi. Don't think about the words. Catch the emotion.
Yes, yeah. I am catching it. Thank you so much.
Thank you for laugh.
Even we love you.
Thank you. With love and emotion. You know, like.
So Sachin Garu, tell us something about cinematography and music of the
film. But I think first, he is the best cinematographer we have in the country. So, I mean, we had a cinematographer, but with him, that is the biggest plus for the project.
Right.
That he knows his camera, he knows the lights.
He himself is a cinematographer.
I've shot 7 feature films as a cinematographer.
So that is, I think, the biggest highlight. So the look and feel the audience is going to watch is going to be something different. It's not routine. Because very few directors are multitasking. They know the skill of editing, but they to see it from the lens, because the visual is very important. That is the biggest advantage. Music, multiple directors. I make sure that na film ki music audience should always enjoy it the most.
All right.
So we worked with various music talent. And some amazing romantic song. We've tried to create haunting melody. audience, I'm sure, because the way they've loved my music, they're going to love this one.
So, very nice talking to you all, and
likewise,
all the very
thank
best.
You.
Thank you so much for being with us and being at Hyderabad today for the promotions.
Thank you for having us.
Thank
yeah.
you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks
very nice meeting
God
you
God bless,
all.
Yes.